Okay, so I don't think I can investigate the last ruins yet. I probably need to do something before I can actually get up there. But I will try to go and make the, I think it was porridge, that the sisters needed for their grandmother.
Ooh.
Okay, well, I've read them all, so I guess we'll just go through this. Okay.
Ah.
Okay, there should be a trader somewhere down here that would give me some of the ingredients for the porridge. It's probably you.
Ah.
Okay, I needed rice. Well, I'll just take it all. Take the cheese too.
Ah.
Okay.
Ah.
So let's see, can I get up there by just ascending? Really? Huh. Where is it? There it is. Almost. Okay. I get it now. Is this so difficult? I'm assuming this is just a Korok. No. No. Okay, let me get rid of Tulin for a bit. Where does it keep going? Come on. There we go. Okay. Tulin can come back now. Have I done this one? I have not done this one. Okay, so you've already got a bit of a platform. That's not what I wanted. That's more what I wanted. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, so I want to go to Zora's domain next. Probably going from the tower is going to be easiest.
Oh.
Okay, so you're still out here trying to cook.
Ah.
Wait, where's she going? Oh, you're going to Hatano. Go over to the shop now. Everything should be what the actual prices are and not 4,000 apiece. There we go, that's more reasonable. Right now? Not really. Well, it's at least good to know for later. Okay, back to... where was it? This shrine. Okay, so you're probably trying to train the dogs. Will you all follow me? The one will, not the others for some reason. The monster den I already cleared out. Very weird, but okay.
Oh.
Ah?
Hmm.
I'm assuming that's what I'm gonna figure out with Pen.
Wow.
Give me all your arrows. Fireproof elixir. Oh, just a fireproof lizard and a horn. Okay. Good to know. Oh yeah, I need to actually talk to you so I can get the point. South along the road, turn west, then take the mountain path from Woodland. Okay, so this path is more dangerous now, apparently.
Oh. Ah.
Okay, the monster den's that way. All right, I'll go do this. Further up to the north. Okay, yeah. Alright. So I'm assuming the monster den is past the gateway. Maybe not. Let me see. Oh no, it's still further this way. Okay. Where is your friend? Over there. Okay, what do I have that I can use? I can make a hoverboard. Would that work on the water? Let me do this. It's not a hoverboard, it's just a full cart. That's fine. Yeah, there's some wooden planks up here. Not quite where I wanted that. That's better. Okay, and then you. We'll let you see. cool. Looks like a little speedboat. Oops. Kind of hard to tell depth, but that's fine. That was actually a lot easier than I thought it was, so I'll just take the boat back. Okay, so I didn't really need the travel medallion, but that's fine. Grasping reddish blood. Okay, so those are the hands. Oh, please tell me there isn't one in this, and you're just talking about further up ahead. This is very weird. I'm just gonna wait there, right? Yeah. Bokoblin, blue moblin, maybe a blue bokoblin. Oh no, yeah, a red one with armor. It's not all that difficult. Assuming it's just you three. This is anything. There's a rock up there. Is there anything back I can grab? No. Okay. I can't imagine I can go this way without you seeing me. But apparently I can. You're not gonna see me, right? Okay. Hmm. see if I can sneak up on this guy. Maybe it'll break his armor. Yeah, you see me? Ah, damn it. You are horrible at throwing your friends, apparently. Yeah, throw him closer. And actually get to keep my spoils instead of, like, the shrines. At least I'm hoping I get to keep, like, the horns and stuff. The weapons I don't really care about too much, but... Oh, there were boulders over here I could have fused. Oh. Actually, I didn't even need to fuse them. I could have just done this. And that didn't work how I thought it was going to. Never mind. Oh, this didn't actually pop up at... Oh, it is popping up as a cave. But it's not a done cave. I don't see anywhere else to go. Oh, you know, there was a place to go. I could have exploded a wall, but I need my stuff back. Actually, I don't need my stuff back. I can smack it with this. Maybe. There's the frog. Okay, let me just warp back there then. Oh. Wait. So, Tulin, you're here, right? Okay. Well, I guess you're already beside me.
Oh.
Ah.
And then explore all other paths. It's okay. Sure.
Oh.
Oh, I'll take that as a raise.